Hello everyone and welcome to the channel. In today's video, I'll show you how to fix the issue of Google Chrome not opening on your Windows 11 or 10 PC. This can be really frustrating, but we can resolve it with just three simple steps. So without wasting any more time, let's begin. First, just simply right-click on your Start menu and open Task Manager, which can be found right over here. Now, once the Task Manager is open, just simply go to the Processes tab. And in this tab, you will be checking for both apps and background tasks which are running. So currently, as you can see, there are zero background tasks regarding Google Chrome. Now, once you find Google Chrome, all you have to do is just simply right-click on it and then click on End Task. That will close all the running tasks related to Google Chrome. After that, you can close the Task Manager. Now, in the next step, what you can do is just simply locate your Google Chrome icon on your desktop or in the Start menu, and then just simply go to the File location. So right-click, then Open File Location. And now in the File Explorer page that appears in front of you, find the Google Chrome executable, which should be right over here, as you can see. So after that, what you have to do is, again, right-click on it and then click on Open File Location. This time you will be in the Applications folder where Chrome was originally installed, as you can see right over here. Now over here, what you have to do is just simply rename the application. For example, just simply right-click and rename, then just simply click on Rename. And that's, for example, Chrome 1. You can choose any name that you want. Then just simply hit Enter and the name will be changed. And then after you have renamed Google Chrome, right-click on it again and create a shortcut. Go to Show More Options, then Send it to Desktop. Now you can also create a shortcut on the Start menu. It's totally up to you. And now after creating a new shortcut, try opening Google Chrome and see if the issue is fixed or not. And as you can see, currently my issue is now fixed. But if it still doesn't open in your case, that means your installation might be corrupted. And in that case, what you have to do is you have to reinstall Google Chrome. So now what you have to do is just simply open any other browser, like for example, Edge. And then over here, just simply go to google.com/Chrome. And over here, just simply download the latest version of Google Chrome. As you can see right over here, install this version of Google Chrome. And once the installation is done, the issue should most probably be fixed. So once a fresh copy of Chrome is installed, the old version of your Chrome will be removed from the computer. And with that, the issue should also be fixed. That's it. I hope you found this video helpful. If you did, please give this video a thumbs up, share it with your friends, and subscribe to the channel for more helpful videos. So thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next video.